Ladies and gentlemen, you are all welcome in Jesus' name. Ladies and gentlemen, having said so, I say you are all welcome to Jesus Day once again. We are here, as you know, we are here in respect of our late mother, Mrs. Rosalind Salami, Ni, or AKA Nle Sule. That is Mama Sule. And I say thank you very much for finding time to greet this occasion. Spent 93 years here on earth. Dodo, we need a round of applause for her. Dodo, she's a good mother and very generous to everyone of us. And where we are still, why we are still expecting our guests or invitees yet to come, it's my duty to tell you how many children she left behind. To her grace, she left 8 children on earth. The first among them is Mr. Rasaki Salami. The second is Mrs. Iyozo Esther. While the third is Mr. Sule Salami. The fourth is Lynn. And we are sorry, we can't blame God for that. His name was Mr. Lati Salami, but he is late. But the fifth is Mrs. Sifa Kalu. The sixth one is Mrs. Monica Victor Eleike. The seventh one is Mr. Suraju Salami. The last but not the least is Mr. Lawa Salami. Please, a round of applause for Big Mama. We have our invited guests, our invitees, straight here with us. And the first among them is the family of Salami. Dodo Kpala Kaili Warrior, Omo Salami Kuli. Only Meike, Kodi Beli Domi Muku, Nono, Le Mbono. And we still have a renewal evangelical ministry from Benin City. Please, a round of applause for them. I went to Ndi Otu Ishakpone from Igbanke. Dodo Kpala Kaili Warrior, Otu Ishakpone Kweli. Ori Nono Ma. Oya Kenuweba, Ndi Bokpo Chele, the Yao Mrs. Margaret, Ekobo, Dodo Kpala Kaili Ya. Ori Nizi Ikeji. Augustus. Dodo Kpala Ka. Kpala Ka. I can't wait anywhere, Ekokwa, Yakadibuko, the Sanctuary. Yeah, Mrs. Ifai Ubebo, Dudu Kwale Kainaya, Honor the Kama, Isha Kwale, Ubi Gade, Honor the Kama. And in Wetikwa, we still have in our midst, Iyaza, please, a round of applause for them. Dudu Kwale Kainaya, Ndira Iduo Babia, on America. We still have Ilia Wenem Shisha Club of Ibake. Ilia Wenem Kweli.
On Arikama, only Charikama.
Alone, alone. We still have Edo Osage Plaza. That is the people of Edo Osage Plaza. Right from all the way from Benin. You are all welcome in Jesus' name. We still have Ipoidu from Ibiza. Dodo, ndi Ipoidu, kwele ka ini wano ya. Oni Beike. Son Licha, konu dobe, beli ifru etan. Oni Beike. The last but not the least on my list is Last Born Association of Ibake. Dodo, kwele ka ini wano ya. Last but fully. On the camera, and Chief Victor Ilweke Uwabi. Chief Ojudo Wan. Mr. Godi is a key. Dodo Pona Kaila ya. Yeah, I am Jose Opoho because I'm the elule talker yohu. Kachukume mebaluka ya oke mebezo Opoho. Like the last one association was Ofruzi Obedwele Enyokeke Debaho. Like what I say, Mrs. Patience Elweike. Yeah, the chair lady. Dodo di Pona Kaila ya. Pona Kaila ya. Dodo di. I am financial secretary, which is not that person than Mrs. Agedo Judy J. You see, only very good pastor, only very good. Having said so, please, we want to display or we want to start what you are here for. Please, if you are a man of God or a woman of God, a clergyman, clergywoman, or somebody who is moved by the Spirit, please, I want you to come and declare this floor open for us in Jesus' name. Please.
I want to say thank you for the success since yesterday you have granted this barrier. Today we are started again. Therefore, God, we ask for your presence to be in this place this good afternoon in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, people have come from far and near. We commit them to your hands, O God, that everyone that says to them, go come, will also say to them, welcome. They will not end their journey on the way. They will get to their respective homes in the mighty name of Jesus. We commit all instruments here that we want to use for this occasion this afternoon. We commit into your hands. We ask for your spirit to lead every one of us here this afternoon in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Amen. Bless you.
To the Father, Kaila, and I want to clap for Jesus. Want to clap for Jesus? Because Chief Victor Ilweike, that is the Chief Ojudo Wan Nkihuri of Ibake. To the Father, Kaila, and you know what? I'm not going to praise him because this woman, when we come here in respect, he did marry one of the daughters. So that is why he is fully represented. Meanwhile, Ochudo, we need one track to tell our visitors where.
I'm going to go to the market. Kalani because of time. Ata mini men na ko je le kan male wego.
They are yet to be prepared. So I'm calling on the musicians to give us a musical interlude before their arrival, please. Esther, please, if you are here in respect of Mrs. Iyogoye's Esther, it's her turn to dance.
No, no, no.
Onye kanu ni luka nna mu mu bi owe. Onye tebe ni luka nna mu mu bi owe. Shapa chuku ke mani mokere. Shapa chuku ke mani mokere. Chola chuku ke mani mokere. Shapa chuku ne ni kanu ni mokere. Shapa chuku ke mani mokere. Shasa chuku ke mani mokere. Baba. Shapa chuku ke mani mokere. Shapa chuku ne ni kanu ni mokere. So much of the money, my brother. In your mind, I want to worry. A question to my copy, come and have for me?
Money, 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 money Sage brothers at 49 Benin Lagos Road, Benin City. We are here today to identify with our honorable member, Mrs. Esther Iyoso. She will be a very dependable fellow among us. That's why we deem it necessary to be with her today to give our mother the last respect. Just as we used to do, we are here to present our gift. But before then, we are asking the family to take heart and accept the reality that death is an inevitable end. And we believe that the death of her mother will bring an open door to long life, good health, and prosperity to the entire family in Jesus' name. So we would like to see our member so that we can hand over the gift to her. We'd like to see Mrs. Esther Iyoso. Mama, come closer. Thank you very much, ma. We appreciate you and your family so much for the wonderful reception you have given to us. Yeah, the death of your mother is not the end. Actually, it's a privilege for you to bury your mother, because no mother would like to bury his own child. So you people have given us a lot of food, a lot of drink, warm reception. I must tell you, we are grateful. And as it is in our tradition, we have to reciprocate this gesture by giving you what is due to you. So the traders and the members of the Dosage Traders Association, wiffly, hand over this to you, and we pray that God will bless it and multiply it and take you to your desired heart in Jesus' name. Well done.
Thank you, sir. And that was the voice of a man from Edo Osage Plateau.
Ogeliwa Nakwaku, Mr. Rosaki Salami, Odobari Edo Igbegu, Dodo Nakwaku, Undo friends and well wishers. Well done, Dodo Edo Igbegu, before Nda Isha Kwane, Apwa, Dodo Ni. Mr. Rosaki.
Video de mi dolor. I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you. This is Chile. Chile girl, it's here you are. The bitch on the modern man. The bitch on the other man. Love will come on, love will be dead. Love will come, love will be dead. And see, yeah, yeah, so come on.
That's a little bit, Colonel, we are calling on you and the entire group to join you immediately. Please, there's no time to waste time. Thank you. As we give the honor to the entertainment musician, Sir Dr. Victor Mwambi, the Chief of Judo of Igbaki Land. Thank you very much for your kind gesture.
Victor Mwambi, This is a young number of number lucky, number of us of football, number of the ball, number of journey.
Sasa, I'm gonna go to the hospital. Chicken drum, Wow. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. AKA Odumeje, Thank you.
Mr. Lawa Salame, Yao Uwambi, Dodo Chole Raishi, Raka Mr. Rosaki Lerusuaju, Wado do Uwambi O Lawa Begu, Dodo Li, Uwambi, Nano, Ejemala Ponsu Aranato, Alatola Luanuya, Aonu Kele Homa Wen Yagate Jemma Dodo Li. Chorong le pele jo egbegu mabi mamba yo
oye I want to talk Somo chango so. Adora wam. Adora. Behind any successful man, there's always a good woman. My goodness, Adora. Adora, Adora. 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 Thank you. Thank you, madam. I can see the love. I can see the unity. Anyone see a number
Please, tuni ye arado yala nisi se bi eh ndamandama gajemba ndamandama gajemba nisi gama emani ama wani weku gama ku ama wani wepe gama eme ama wani weku gama ku ama wani wepe owe ndiwe haiwe eh banyana ma batanyama
Chidumbo, chidumbo,
which I want to see by my grandma. From 8 o'clock, we are starting again. Join us as from 8 o'clock.
Hello.